Obesity is a significant health problem in Canada and around the world. And it's been known for some time that obesity can be heritable, meaning that there are genes that actually we inherit from our parents that can promote or cause increased risk of obesity. What we found in this study is a new gene that increases the genetic risk of obesity, meaning when it's passed on from parent to child, it increases the risk of developing obesity. But this gene actually promotes inflammation. So it's actually the inflammatory factor, the inflammatory gene that's actually causing obesity. And what we then did was we used this information to design a therapeutic. So we designed a drug. Can we target this inflammatory factor to reduce obesity in mice? And indeed, that's what we found. So the gene's name is RIP1 or RIPK1. And RIP1 has been known for its role in infection, in inflammation in response to infection. And what we found is that inflammation is present in adipose tissue or fat tissue, and that is driven by the levels of RIP1. And then we designed a drug that we used in mice, and we found that if mice received the drug, they were much more lean and overall much healthier. So they had better insulin responses and lower blood glucose. So what we think is that inflammation directly contributes to genetically inherited obesity. And we think that this actually gives us an opportunity to use what we learned through these genetic studies to design therapies that can reduce inflammation and reduce obesity overall.